this is the first time I've ever used my camera, and I thought of doing sort of like a prep series and just recording everything in my prep, good, bad, fucking great, not great, whatever, like literally everything. At the moment, I'm cooking bulk nutrients pancakes for breakfast. I feel like soon my life is just going to be seen through a film. Like, I don't really record much now, but I feel like even in the span of like 2 weeks, I'm going to be recording everything and everyone I'm with, and I'm actually so excited. I'm gonna put it on Instagram, so you'll know what I'm talking about because you probably would have already seen it. Well, didn't really work out how I wanted to. Oh, this thing's on 4%. I can barely keep my phone charged. My watch is never, ever, ever charged. It's always dead, dead flat. Won't even tell me the time. And now I have to try to make sure a camera is charged at all times. I'm unsure how I'm going to do that. I know I'm supposed to wait until my food cooks till they need it, but I swear I like will eat majority of it before it's even done cooking. What I'm excited for is to see the videos that I'm doing now compared to the videos I'll be doing in 6-12 months, or like honestly even like a month from now, and to just see what my confidence is like, the way that I am on camera, because obviously I've never done this before, so it's like really new to me. It's quite different to just setting like my phone and tripod up in the gym. If you know, you know. Truly, like if you have cooked bulk nutrients pancakes, one day they are like the most fluffy, beautiful things that you ever eat in your existence. The other day they were like stick to the pan, hate you, look like fucking shit. But you cook them the exact same way that you did the day before when they were perfect. So I don't know. 30 grams. Fucking burla. What is that? Why do you have that in your boot?
Have what?
The fucking ice crush blender.
You never know when you're gonna need to blend something.
I have not trained in Florida that long, bro.
Mm-hmm. What do you got in there?
Today, we've got amped. We're gonna triple scoop it.
What says the word? Of course.
Really?
Which word?
I have not sung the word.
No.
Really?
No. Does it swear in the book?
Yeah. Of course it swears in the book.
Guys, we gotta smell good for the ladies. Come on.
YouTube video. myself. Hell yeah.
Don't come around. No kiss, I need your soul.